Welcome back to Might and Magic 10 Legacy. Let's talk to Rosalie. There's no turning back. It is time. Oh no, I do need to fire somebody. Let's fire Kenji. I wasted a couple hundred, like 100 gold, but woo, right? I'd rather have the inventory space, especially if the game decides to throw items at me like it did in Kerthal, the place where I was looking for Erebus. Was it Kerthal? I think so. Unfortunately for you, I have my equipment back. So don't exactly expect an easy time of it. Yeah, you shouldn't. Not really. Anyway. Yes. Not to mention Ruby's gonna heal herself again. That is fantastic. Oh. Yeah, you were doing that. Warfare, because what else am I gonna spend it on, really? ...16% crit. Good. Good. That's a lot of damage. Those marksmen are probably moving. However, I want your chest. Besides, it's gonna take you a week to get to me anyway. Oh yeah, I can't loot in combat. Sadness. Come on down! Look at those spells barely even put a dent in my mana pools. Hello, marksman. How are you today? Are you well? That is so much nicer. You forget how important your equipment is when you've had it forever. ...100% against knockout. Which would be really nice, but I really don't want to give up that unbreakable. Oh, you can't wear it. Never mind. Is that a mysterious crypt behind me? I found my spirit beacon. Oh, that's silly. Sunrider. Martyr. Stoppable strikes. Enlarge. Unfortunately for you, I have equipment. Oh, that's nifty. Good for you. I really do not care about you, sir. They kind of evaporate into some nifty things, don't they? And this is the point where I realize exactly how ridiculously overpowered my items were. J- Just buy a lot. Mysterious Crypt. Really? What? more artifacts? Really? Relics, rather. Connor the Graceful? Hi? Well now, that was surprising. I almost jumped out of my skin, actually. It's like, oh! I didn't expect that death at all. Did it even do damage? Or did I just fall over dead? Ronin 3, the patient. Connor the Graceful. Yeah, there's a button there. There's a button on the other side. Let's avoid those a little bit. Leia the Peacemaker. Brian the Blessed. Logan the Beloved. Erwan the Builder. Ronan the Great. Brian Toos the Second the Mary. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, this is 65. Nine. Yeah, that instantly kills you. And no damage, no nothing, just kills you. I'm assuming it has something to do with the tombstones. But what, I can't tell you. Well, one step is good. Well, that tombstone was on its back. Does pushing that one do anything to the rest of them? No. Well, time to save, scum. Well, they have numbers on it. Connor the Graceful. This... Ronin 3 the Patient? Is it in order of birth? Considering, you know, the third, the second, etc. Ronin the Great. Ronin 2 the Gifted. And that's not it. Logan the Beloved. I have no idea. This doesn't make any sense. Well. Well, I guess I can systematically check every single one and find out the pattern eventually. I don't know which ones I've checked, however. It's not that one. Yeah, I'm gonna cut out the experimenting, because that'd be dumb. It would be smart to cut out the experimenting. Showing it all would be dumb. I just show the proper order at the end of it. Alright, I think I figured out the pattern. Not that there is one. Well, the order you're supposed to do these in. Which, there's probably some way with the names, but to be honest, I don't get it. Like, you are, maybe somebody else can figure it out, if they have any idea what the train of thought was going into this. I can't seem to figure it out, and I've been pretty much stuck with the Wonder Twins trial and error. Yeah. I have no idea what this gives me, though. Because I haven't actually solved it. It's just, you know, one. I got to the last two. One murdered me, and it's like, okay, that's the order. What was that, 7? Yeah, let's go do 8. You know, not getting a game over screen. I've gone through a lot of them. And let me tell you, at a certain point, that laugh gets really annoying. I'm assuming it's going to come up the middle. Yep. It's not even relic stuff. Was this worth it? That's a really nice ring. Well, protection against magical sleep. Yeah, she loses it, but that's fine. I'm alright with it. Yeah, that wasn't really worth it all that much. What level is your, 38. Alright, let's go back to having fun. And enjoying myself, because that was just tedious. Very, very tedious. Oh wow, I haven't done any of this. I spent so long in there, I didn't even remember how little of this I had done. Hi guys! Oh, I just got sleepy. You guys just murdered the crap out of Carmen. You should not have done that. That's not the button I wanted. Still not very impressive, though. Not on the non-criticals. On the criticals, forget it. What are you doing? Oh, and they're gonna start dropping potions for me, too. Yay! Not upset about that at all. Oh, wow. That is a lot of mana. 80 maximum mana? I'm really thinking about it. I mean, 80 mana? That's absurd. I mean, I lose the general block, yes. What else do I lose? 6 levels of magical focus. Where is it? Eh. That's really not going to do a whole lot for him. The effect on what he has is meh. And the only thing I really miss is the melee block. But that's 80 mana. That is... I don't have to tell you. You know how much that is. That's what? Two regenerations. That's quite nice. I think I will keep that. It's been a long time since the game randomly rolled good items for me. Am I gonna have to fight an angel? It's kind of looking that way. Nah, you want a stone skin anyway. Ooh, come on, I want to see 1,000 crit out of Carmen before the end of this game. I really do. I mean, that would pretty much seal the deal. And considering where she is for abilities, I think she can make it. No, not that time. Yeah, I would like to see 1,000. On implosion, I mean, getting it on crushing weight's kind of less impressive. Considering its percentage anyway. Like the criticals I had versus Ubisoft logo. I don't have the key. Okay. Where would I find this key? Probably the, angel that I think I have to fight. Can't say I'm too thrilled about that. There is one little section over here that I didn't look at, though. Let's take a look at that before I, fight an angel. Apparently. Because, you know what? The game's actually giving me decent items again. From... You know, ooh, restoration fountain. That's not bad. And a beach. A very, very tiny beach. I'm kind of disappointed from that trip. Although there is a fountain up there, down there, and that's reasonably... Why does this look like a chessboard? Why does this look like a chessboard? I don't seem to be playing chess, however. Which is fine and dandy for me. However, I think we're going to have to protect ourselves a little bit there, RPG. Boom. 953, so close, so close. Let's see, you have some decent options for hitting everything, don't you? Circle of Winter. It's not going to do much damage, but it's definitely going to outdo anything else you can do. Well, except for maybe Poison Cloud. Not to mention reducing their hits? Sounds like a good thing. That's fine. 1,000, there we go. I'm happy. It doesn't take much some days. There's a lot going on right there. The light carries through. numbers. Suncross, I think I've already mentioned this. Yeah, it's broken. The magic goes down to 5, even though the previous level was 10. Which is a little bit wonky. So in reality, I would really like to get rid of it and have the like another one of these. That would be really nice. What does mysticism do? Ah, maximum mana. Sure, let's have more of that. Oh, I got a level. Great. Actually, most people are going to level at this point. Can't complain about more mana. Well, you could, but that'd be dumb. I'm really at that point where I'm pumping into that. Boy. Actually, let's just go straight magic with you. Because honestly, why not? You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Thaddeus leveled. How much mana do you have? 395. Eh, let's finish Arcane Disciple up to the first one at least. Why not? And I kind of want to go straight magic with you too. But let's put 1 point in Vitality. Is that horse making that noise? Seraph. You must be the boss. He thinks I'm gonna need light magic resist. It's probably a good idea. You are not immune against agony, are you? That sucks for you. Oh no. Yeah, I was right. I needed that. Plus 32. Oh, okay. 83, 82, 72. Insanity. Yeah, go ahead. Murder yourself on my retaliation stuff. Hour of Justice. Oh, that ability. I was kind of expecting to play chess. I'm not going to lie. I really was. I'm actually a little bit disappointed. To be honest. Just a little bit. I mean, it probably would have been rather tedious, but I'm a little bit disappointed. I can't imagine having too many other guys to murder after that group, though, in this area. That would be kind of... Oh, look at you! Alright. Actually, do they stack? I don't remember. Well, she's immune to light magic. He's immune to light magic. She might as well be. And that's a little bit excessive, isn't it, RPG? Yeah, just a lot. Oh. I mean, I really expected to play chess. Come on, guys. Can't wait all day. I think I can just hit one and murder them now. You know, taking a ton of damage along the way, but what am I waiting for? Are you coming? Sir? Sir? You're on a horse, I would think you'd be faster. Sir Gallant. Martyr, which is fine, all of his dudes are dead. Mind and poison, I'm... agony, enjoy. An acid splash, because, yeah, he's obviously heavily armored. Let's do that. That. Swing. Lots of HP, though. Yeah, 1001, so crushing weight is actually useful. $15.43 on a critical, not bad. So basically, crushing weight's only useful in the end of the game and the very end of the game. Like, DLC end of the game. And the Uplay logo. Come on. Didn't want to walk through the doorway for some reason. Oh, alright, let's go look what is up with the Griffin Tower. See if there's anything interesting for me to, partake of here. Ow. I did not know this was going to be that kind of thing. It's not what I wanted to do, but sure. Yeah, definitely want to get close up to that. Oh no, I did that in the wrong order. That's fine. Where's my resurrection spell? Since Ruby kind of bit it. There. Sweeping strikes. You're pretty nasty. All things considered. Then again, so am I. That chain lightning, though. I should be hitting you with crushing weight. Well, that's better than what my other spells have been doing. You're pretty much screwed, buddy. Five levels of the dodge skill? Sure. It's not horrible. I have better. Is... oh. It's given me a lot of jewelry lately. No complaints, really. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a straight up upgrade. Congratulations, William. What was that? One resistance to everything and 0.1 times to his thing? Is there a quicker way to do this? Probably not. Oh well. I'm just amazed that I'm getting stuff again that, you know, was useful. Because how long did I go without finding anything? At all. Yeah, just one guy, well, Griffin, elite one, boss level one, and a chest with some knickknacks. A nice knickknack mixed in, but, you know. Anyway, next time, more Might & Magic 10 Legacy, going into the Summer Palace. Until then, let's make sure you save, RPG.